Well, I waited for a little more snow to fall before I finished the rest of the driveway. So we'll see if she'll push it. Otherwise, I got the skid steer for backup.